We begin with breaking news tonight. A mysterious online marketplace is shut down by the FBI months after our Call 6 investigators exposed how easy it was to buy drugs on that site.
It is called the Silk Road Anonymous Marketplace, and tonight its founder is behind bars. Call 6 investigator Stephen Dean first reported on the dangers of this online site, and he is back now with what happened. Stephen?
Well, a Fisher's family is still struggling with the fallout after their 14-year-old son was caught ordering shipments of heroin right to the family's door off of this site. Now, the founder of Silk Road is charged with narcotics trafficking, computer hacking, and money laundering, and the site is now offline. Teenagers and others who bragged about buying hardcore drugs are now seeing a notice from the feds that the site has been seized. But earlier this year, we found the site allowing people to list drugs for sale, cops calling it the eBay or the Amazon for anything illegal. When the packages of heroin arrived hidden in DVD boxes and Fisher's, the teen's mom in our story told us she went right to police.
My main concern was just to make sure I was doing everything I could to try to save his life. And I knew I couldn't do it on my own.
You will find everything on there ranging from child pornography to people that are selling weapons, instructions on how to build destructive devices and illegal drugs.
The founder of Silk Road is under arrest in San Francisco at this hour. He's 29-year-old Ross William Ulbricht, known by the hacker name Dread Pirate Roberts, or DPR. His site, Silk Road, had more than 900,000 registered users able to use an anonymous Bitcoin currency to buy drugs. Undercover agents say they used the site to make more than 100 drug buys, just like the one that we found unfolding in Fisher's. Now, court papers say about $1.2 billion worth of sales were recorded on that site, and the Fed seized about $3.6 million worth of bitcoins as they put Silk Road out of business. Live from the newsroom, Stephen Dean, RTV6.